Print an email message and attachment. Select the messages you want to print. To select adjacent items, click the first item and then hold down Shift and click the last item. To select non-adjacent items, click the first item and then hold down Control and click Additional Items. To select all items, click the Edit menu and then click Select All. On the File menu, click Print. To print attachments, select the checkbox labelled Print Attached Files. Please note, changing the view for items can make selecting specific items easier. For instance, if you want to select all messages that have the same subject, in the folder containing the messages, on the View menu, point to Arrange By and then click Conversation. Select the messages you want from the view. Attachments will only print to the default printer. For example, if you have printer A set as the default, and you open a message with an attachment, and choose to print the email to printer B, the message will be sent to printer B, but the attachment will go to printer A.